Hello, Yellow Jacket fans. I'm Doug Cain, and welcome back to On the Flats. Georgia Tech took on the Boston College Eagles this past weekend, and the campus was buzzing with excitement. We here at GTCN decided to take on one of Georgia Tech's oldest pregame rituals. Please join us for a little tailgating. Hello, everyone. This is Doug Cain with On the Flats, and I'm standing here with some longtime tailgaters. So where's everybody from?
We're from Georgia. We're from Monroe, ATL. Oh, yeah.
Monroe, Georgia representing. Woo! How long you been tailgating the Georgia Tech games?
All my life, man. All my life. Ever since 1990 when we won the national championship.
Lou, give me your point spread.
I'm gonna say about 17. 17, another Georgia Tech. Yeah!
Shut up. At halftime.
These fine folks have offered me some food. You know me. I don't turn down food. Take a look at that right there.
Chili, sour.
Take a look at that right there.
That's what I'm talking about.
After stuffing my face, I was completely ready for the game. Speaking of the game, we're going to let you, the fans, call the game today. We'll sit back, relax, and take in the highlights brought to you by you, the fans.
On the Flats with Doug Cain. We're out here just watching the game. I'm ready for my team to kick it in gear and, you know, put those hands on Boston College. Second quarter and it's 14-0. I'm really disappointed in my Yellow Jackets right now.
Go Jackets!
Trying this to get going. He's gotta have a breakout game.
For you to have basically set every quarterback record in Tech history here on the Flats and to come back and see your former team playing like they're playing right now?
Well, you know, up until this point, we had a pretty good season. But right now, I support them wholeheartedly. You know, I'm an alumni now. I feel them as a fan. I support them in everything they're doing. When they lose, when they hurt, I hurt.
Katie Owens, host of the postgame report, reporting for Doug King. Georgia Tech suffered a tough loss against Boston College, 24-10. Matt Ryan was 30 for 44 for 435 yards as the Eagles trampled all over the Jacket defense. Look for Doug to return during the Clemson game. Hopefully he'll take it down a notch on the tailgating. I'm Katie Owens. Catch us next time on the Flats.